folks in Highland Town to paint Baltimore in a better picture this first Friday of May.
It was artful, I'll tell you that. And for those of you living on Bank and Highland and Golf, you are too good to be true. Holland Town hasn't been this busy since Mrs. Hausner was selling strawberry pies. Chalk it up to a great night.
And do I encourage the cowardly dog?
What she said was, Holland Town is a work of art.
It does show off the best of Baltimore.
I remember this was an alley between two row homes, and now it's a living wall where the Sons of Italy used to live. Now it's why art? Of course.
I'm honored to have shown some of Baltimore's best already.
It's a one-of-a-kind store and a one-of-a-kind art gallery.
I think it's wonderful for Baltimore. You know, it's like a rebirth of the art scene.
And why, of course, there's a bar.
But I'm loving being here because it's a pretty exciting area. There's a lot going on. It's great to see people out on the street for art walk.
I've been taking my art and turning them into jigsaw puzzles.
She takes art and makes a puzzle out of them, and you can send postcards.
So when they get the card, they get a puzzle as a gift.
Poe, Orioles, an Old Bay tree, my kind of place.
Oh my God, this is such an exciting night down in Highland Town. And the arts district that's happening down here, we're full of all kinds of beautiful artwork, creativity, and really good people.
Lots of talent in Highland Town.
Shake it, shake it, shake it like a gym in the daytime and a studio at night.
Gym during the day and an art studio at night.
What's it been like?
It's been great.
It's a really nice community event.
I love living here. I love working here. My neighbors are my customers. People are starting to come from other areas of Baltimore.
Why, of course. You take the great weather night, you brush it up with a great-looking canvas, and you have a picture of Baltimore that makes it feel great.
It's my home, so I love every single part of it.
Highland Town, you are too good to be true.
Raise a glass if you're from Highland Town or you live here now.
Hey!
A great story.
That was nice, was it?
Yeah,
makes you feel good.
Yeah, they raised a glass and a can.
Why art? You got to go to that place on Golf.
And you have another chance, right?
Yeah.
Mark your calendar the first Friday in December for the Highland Town tree lighting.
That's going to take place right there on Eastern and Conkling, right in front of the Frank Zappa statue, right there at the library.